to be or not to be, that is a question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.